Maybe I'm not, maybe I am ready to love again. One way to find that is to die in ever. I think that I could try. I could dive in like open water, tell you about my mom and all about my father, how I once was married to a pastor's daughter. I guess I could. I'm not accustomed to opening up. I've fallen in love before, but it wasn't enough. And now I'm ashamed, like it's sin. 6'3", curly blonde hair, and a lot of love to give. Now I'm wondering if being alone, being afraid of being alone, makes it worth it to jump again. Will I just go numb again, do something dumb again, like cheat on my best friend? A familiar anxious spiral. I could write these words 1,000 times and recite them like my holy Bible. Maybe falling in love is vital, and if I don't try now, I won't be able to when I'd like to. Maybe I'm not, maybe I am ready to love again. One way to find that is to die in ever. I think that I could die in. I've done last time, how I fucked it up. Do I really want new love? Do I even want new love? So I'm tired of being alone, being afraid of being alone forever.